This, in case you haven't heard yet, this is my deck. This is my deck of sexual experience. I mean, we are getting it on, right? And then he decides we need to get into an argument over Eddie Murphy's film career. Never something you want to hear coming from behind you. But it's just harder to be touched, and that's all she dreams of, that kind, tender, heated, hungry touch she feels the ache of. Somewhere between loving the fuck out of someone and fucking the love out of someone. So date number three, we had the creepiest sex I've ever had. And you're thinking things like, who the fuck are you? Who the fuck are you? What are you doing inside of me? It was like this thin, slick garden hose someone left on in the yard. I let this guy take me home from a bar that was two blocks away from my house. And nobody really appreciates the truth. We say we want it, but we don't. You know what I mean? I only did what I needed to do to learn what I had to learn, because I didn't know, and fuck it. I only did what for any man would be considered heroic. I'm a fucking genius, is what I am, okay?